Phil is very busy splicing these ropes for you guys.
Thanks for your business.
What are they using this for?